Hey YouTube. So I want to talk real quick about the ham radio stuff. Now I know some of my viewers don't really give a shit about ham radio stuff, so if you don't care, just play the next video on the playlist or whatever. Go watch something of Big Clive's. His videos are really entertaining. Or watch something from Ashens. I don't care. It's all on my playlist anyway, too. But this one got me. Take a look. So this guy, one of God's own, was literally chewing me out for two things on my video here. This video, which isn't going to play because apparently Spectrum is just having nonsensical bullshit right now. So basically, you won't be able to see it because I already deleted the comment. I'm not going to deal with people like that on my video. But anyway, he's bashing me because I used an SWR meter to basically test the SWR on the radio, and he was having a laugh because how could a ham radio operator not know that the SWR will be the same among different radios? Well, here's problem number one. Let's skim through this. I'll try not to click. Did you see an SWR meter even in this video? Well, there's one right here. It's not actually plugged in, though. In fact, in this clip, I didn't even have an antenna hooked up to the radio indoors yet. It was only outside. So being I was using a different radio, there's nothing. I didn't have an SWR in there to even check it. The only thing I was even talking about was that that antenna was tuned already for 2 meters on an SWR, because that's what the Yaesu is. It's only a 2 meter radio, and that's the one I keep in my car because it's 75 watts. These kind of people, I tell you, they're, unfortunately, these kind of ham radio operators, if he even was one, do ruin the hobby for others. They make it very uncomfortable, and the sad thing is I don't know where they come from, because every older ham radio operator I have ever encountered are always so friendly and very willing to teach you things. They don't crack jokes, let alone jokes that didn't happen. Anyway, the other part that you can't see in that comment was that he was claiming that I didn't identify my station. Because that's wrong. You don't key up a mic without identifying. But here's how he's wrong. Clearly this guy doesn't know how to actually read a description. Sorry, the test transmission is blanked out on the first half when transmitting and playing back. For now, I'm keeping my call sign private, unless, of course, you meet me on the air. Reading's not his thing. And you know what? I don't even care if I put this person on blast. I'll show you what his channel is. I had to go on his channel just to see who this guy is. So, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm just not going to play any of his stuff, but I'm reading these subjects and really? There's irony when you read the subjects and to see how he tried to speak to me. Anyway, have a good one. If this was on the air and I met someone like this trying to even do something like that, I'll just change the frequency. Well, first I would just say my call sign and say clear and then just switch the frequency. But I'm telling you, there's hypocrites everywhere on YouTube. They come out of the woodwork and all I can do is laugh at this kind of shit, man. I'm sorry.